Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used vehicles, and it's our 64 plate Mazda CX-5, all wheel drive, finished in blue. Got front parking sensors, alloy wheels, you've got five doors, rear privacy glass. Here's a closer look at those alloy wheels. They are 19 inch. We've also got reverse parking sensors to help with the difficult parking situations, and camera as well. Really generous boot space, as you can see. We've got a split in the rear seats as well to help with difficult when you need to make more room. You've also got top tethers on your seats there, so you're not sacrificing your ISOFIX when you do so. Three seats here in the rear. Fantastic headroom and legroom for your rear seated passengers. Leather upholstery throughout. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. Starting on the door, back electric windows and electric door mirrors. You've got park pilot, tire pressure monitoring system just there, rain sensitive wipers, cruise control and speed limiter can be set and cancelled easily from there. You've also got media buttons really close to your hand and some Bluetooth buttons for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. You've got auto lights and you can see that mileage now. In terms of audio, you've got an AM/FM radio up here on the touchscreen, a CD slot there on the top, a phone button to pair and manage your device for use of the Bluetooth, a really fast responsive TomTom sat nav, and you can also see a dial here for tuning the radio and a volume dial just this side. Climate control, so you've got dual, which means you can change each side of the car independently within half a degree. Also the fan speed really easily, and you just change the mode button for fan directions. Air conditioning on this side, and then you've got front and rear windscreen and further ventilation options on this side. Heated seats, three settings for each side, high, medium and low. And then further down from that, you've got a 12 volt charger next to some storage space. It is an automatic, you've got this really nice classy shift stick down the middle, next to some more buttons for use on the of the entertainment system. So you can see it has got the same buttons on it, audio, nav, back, a dial to scroll through the menus, and you've also got phone and setup. Makes it really easy to navigate, so you've not got to lean forward and touch the screen. You can see in the middle bit here, you have got another 12 volt charger and AUX and USB inputs, which I'm making use of to charge my camera. And then you've also into the leather upholstery and the front seating, electrically positioned, really soft, comfortable leather and a great range of maneuverability. Through into the back, the three seats look like this. ISOFIX tethers on the outside too, and a large third seat in the middle there with a handy fold down armrest. But for now, that's it. That is our CX-5. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.